Good day, everyone. I am Ursula, and today I'll be discussing about variations. Variation, which means a change or difference in condition, amount, or level. Another meaning of variation. Variation is a relation between a set of values of one variable and a set of values of other variables. Variation has a constant k. We have four types of variations, which are direct variation, joint variation, inverse variation, and combined variation. Direct variation. Y is directly as X. As X increases, Y also increases. And as X decreases, Y also decreases. Y is equals to K, which is the constant, times X. This is the formula. Translate each sentence into mathematical sentence. Y varies directly as X. Y is equals to K, the constant, times X. P varies directly as V. P equals to K, which is the constant, times V. J varies directly as N. J equals to K, which is the constant, times N. W varies directly as C. W is equals to K, which is the constant, times C. We have here example. If Y varies directly as X, and Y is 28, X is 7, find Y if X is equals to 15. So first, we cannot see the constant, so we will first find the constant. The formula of finding the constant is K is equals to Y over X. So now let's substitute. K is equals to 28 over 7. So 28 divided by 7 is 4. So we found the constant already, so we will proceed to the problem. It says that find Y if X is equals to 15. So we already have our constant, so let's substitute. Y is equals to 4 times 15. 4 times 15 is 60. Another example. If Z varies directly as N and Z is 45, and N is 20, find Z when N is 10. So we cannot see a constant here, so let's first find the constant. K is equals to Z over N. So K is equals to 45 over 20. 45 divided by 20 is 9 over 4. So we found the constant already. Let's go to the main problem and let's substitute. Z is equals to 9 over 4 times 10. Let's divide each side by 2. So 9 over 2 is equals to 9 over 4 is equals to 9 over 2, and then 10 divided by 2 is equals to 5. So 9 over 2 times 5 is equals to 45 over 2. So Z is 45 over 2. Joint variation. Z varies jointly as X and Y. As X and Y increases, Z also increases. As X and Y decrease, Z also decreases. So the formula here is Y is equals to K, which is the constant, times X and times Z. Translate each sentence into mathematical sentence. P varies jointly as Q and R. So P equals to K, which is the constant, times Q, R. V varies jointly as I, J, and M. So V is equals to K, which is the constant, times I, J, and M. D varies jointly as N and L. D is equals to K, which is the constant, times N, and L. F varies jointly as A, Y, and H. F is equals to K, which is the constant, times A, Y, and H. We have here an example. Z varies jointly as X and Y, and Z is 60 when X is 5 and Y is 6. So first, let's find the constant. Z is equals to K, which is the constant, times X and Z. 60 is equals to K times 5 and times 6. So 60 is equals to 5 times 6 is 30. So 30K. And then we will only need the K, the constant. We find the constant. So let's divide each side by 30. So 60 divided by 30 is 2. So the constant is 2. Find Z when X is 7 and Y is 6. Z is equals to K, which is the constant, times X and Y. So now let's substitute. Z is equals to 2 times 7 times 6. So 2 times 7 times 6 is 84. Letter B. Find Y when Z is 72 and Y is 4. So we've already found the constant, so let's substitute. 72 is equals to 2 times X times 4. So 2 times 4 is 8X. So 72 equals to 8X. So we only need the X, so we will divide each side by 8, so the 8 on the right side will be cancelled out. So 72 divided by 8 is 9, so X equals to 9. Another example, if Y varies jointly as X and 2, and Y is 45 when X is 18 and Z is 10, find Y when X is equals to 20 and Z is 30. So first, let's find the constant. Y is equals to K, which is the constant, times X and Z. Let's substitute. 45 is equals to K times 18 times 10. So 18 times 10 is 180. So 45 is equals to 180K. So we will only need the K, so let's divide each side by 180. So 45 divided by 180 is 1/4. Now we found the K, so we will proceed to the main problem. Y is equals to K times X times Z. Let's substitute. Y is equals to 1/4 times 20 times 30. So Y is equals to 1/4. 20 times 30 is 600. So we will multiply the numerator. So 600 times 1 is still 600. So 600 divided by 4 is 150. So Y is equals to 150. Inverse variation. Y varies inversely as X. As X increases, Y also decreases. As X decreases, Y increases. So the formula here is Y is equals to K, the constant, over X. So this time we will divide. Translate each sentence into mathematical sentence. P varies inversely as V. So P is equals to K, which is the constant, over V. L varies inversely as N. So L equals to K, which is the constant, over N. U varies inversely as the square of T. So U is equals to K, which is the constant, over T square. S varies inversely as the cube of G. So S is equals to K over G cube. Examples. Y varies inversely as X, and Y is 12 and X is 5. So first, we will find the constant. k is equals to x times y. In finding the constant k, we'll multiply. And for finding the main problem at inverse variation is dividing. So let's substitute. K is equals to 5 times 12. So 5 times 12 is 60. So k is equals to 60. Now that we found the constant, we will proceed to the main problem. Y is equals to 60 over x. Let's substitute. Y is equals to 60 over 5. So 60 divided by 5 is 10. So y is equals to 10. Another example. Y varies inversely as x, and y is equals to 10, and x is 10. So we will find the constant first. So x is equals to k is equals to x times y, sorry. So let's substitute. K is equals to 10 times 10. K 10 times 10 is 100, so the constant is 100. So now that we found the constant, we'll proceed to the main problem. Y is equals to 100 over x. Let's substitute. So y is equals to 100 divided by 10 is 10. So y is equals to 10. Combined variation, the last one. Z varies directly as x and inversely as y. So the formula here is z is equals to x, which is the constant, times y over times x over y. So for combined variation, guys, we will multiply and divide. Translate each sentence into mathematical sentence. Z varies directly as x and inversely as y. So z is equals to k, which is the constant, times x over y. B varies directly as m and inversely as b. So p is equals to k, which is the constant, times m over b. G varies directly as r and inversely as f. G is equals to k times r over f. Example, z varies directly as x and inversely as y. When k is equals to 4, x is 5 and y is 4. So z is equals to k times x over y. Let's substitute. Z is equals to 4 times 5 over 4. So 4 times 5 is 20. And then 20 divided by 4 is 5. So z is 5. Another example. Y varies directly as x and inversely as z. And y is 4 when x is 6 and z is 3. Find y when x is 15 and z is 10. So the formula here is y equals to k times x over z. Let's substitute. 4, so we will find here the constant. So 4 is equals to k times 6 over 3. So 6 times k is 6k over 3. Let's divide. So 6k divided by 3 is 2k. So let's divide both sides by 2 because we only need the k, which is the constant. So 4 divided by 2 is 2. The constant is 2. So let's proceed to the main problem. Y is equals to 2x times z. So y is equals to 2 times 15 over 10. Y 2 times 15 is 30. So 30 divided by 10 is 3. So the y is equals to 3. That's it, guys. Thank you for listening. I hope you understand our lesson.